The mythical, big-toothed cat fox long rumoured to prowl a Corsican forest is real, and may even be a new species that was previously unknown to science. The large cat, which has a bushy and ringed tail, a russet-coloured belly and short whiskers, had been mentioned in generations of Corsican shepherd mythology. The first cat fox was accidentally caught in a chicken coop in 2008. And since then scientists have been studying the feline's population in increasing detail. Dubbed Ghjattu volpe in Corsican, the cat fox lives in the Asco forest on the Mediterranean island. Although the cat fox bears some similarities to domestic felines, it has wider ears, short whiskers, highly developed canine teeth and a bushy tail that typically has two forerings and a black tip. Measuring around 35 inches from head to tail, the adult cat fox is big and has a dense silky coat that repels fleas, lice and ticks, along with stripes on its front legs and a russet-colored belly. It's their size and their tail that earned them the name cat fox across the island, he added. Using a scent that attracts felines and a wooden stick against which the cats could rub and leave traces of their fur, researchers were able to get a DNA sample from a cat fox in 2012. By looking at its DNA, we could tell it apart from the European wildcat, Felis sylvestris sylvestris, said Mr. Benedetti. It's close to the African forest cat, Felis sylvestris libica, but its exact identity is still to be determined, he added. Researchers caught their first cat fox in 2016, using first advanced photographic techniques and subsequently physical traps. Since then, the National Hunting and Wildlife Office has humanely captured, briefly examined and released 12 of the 16 animals that have been spotted in the area. One of these cat foxes is male-aged around 4-6 years old, with a damaged eye believed to have been caused by a fight with another male. Not only do the researchers place ID chips in the felines much like those vets put in pet cats but also give them GPS collars to wear for periods of time that allow the cat's movements to be tracked. The team hope to have the feline recognized and protected within 2-4 years. The cat fox may have entered the scientific record, but it has yet to surrender all of its secrets, with its exact diet and reproductive patterns remaining to be studied.